Any of those three options, one is correct. And two are. If you give us the right answer, and if you give us the right answer, you will win 15,000 rupees. Simple as that. I hope you're ready. Here is question number one. Yes, one. Yeah. If a player is run out while taking the third run, how many runs are added to the team's total? Sharamani ji. Tumhe bhi sharamani ji. Umpire ke kapde to pehen liye, par harkat tumhari bahut kharab hai. 0, 2 or 3. I don't think I should even bother with this one. I hope that all of you have got that right. Yes, almost all of you have got that right. Some people have said 0 and some people have said 3. These are obviously people who may not have ever played cricket or watched cricket or live under a rock or some such. The answer is 2. Let's make question number 2. Who picked 3 wickets for Rajasthan against Mumbai yesterday? Was it Jofra Archer, was it Jerry Bunatkar or Krishna Pagotam? I'll give you a clue. He played his first game last night. Isse to pata lag gaya hoga. इस तो ईजी हो जाता है. उनाडकर बेचारा कब से खेल रहा है? कृष्णप्पा गौतम पिछले साल मुंबई की टीम में था पर उसको चांस नहीं मिला खेलने का. आचर को कल चांस मिला और एक करेक्ट आचर की तरफ पुल सहम आ दिया उसने. ये जेफरी अच्छे तो लौंडा तो नहीं थी, मुझे भी शक हो रहा था. राइट, कंग्रेचुलेशन. यस, क्वेश्चन 3. द करेंट कोच ऑफ द पंजाब टी20 टीम कोच विच इंडियन टी20 टीम इन द लास्ट सीजन. अभी वो पंजाब के साथ है, पिछले साल किसके साथ थे? पुणे, हैदराबाद या गुजरात? आप लोग थोड़े कंफ्यूज हो गए हैं बिकॉज आप लोग सोच रहे हैं कि वीरेंद्र सहवाग तो किसी और टीम के साथ नहीं थे, पर वीरेंद्र सहवाग तो कोच है. कोच इज ब्रैड हॉज, वीरेंद्र सहवाग इज मेंटोर ऑफ द पंजाब टीम. वी टॉक अबाउट गुजरात बिकॉज दैट्स व्हेयर ब्रैड हॉज वाज लास्ट ईयर. सो गुजरात इज द राइट आंसर. In our country, Gujarat is always the right answer to any question. Anyway, question 4, here it is. Who among these has never scored 100 in the Indian T20 League tournament? David Hussey, Lendl Simmons or Murali Vijay? Two ne saw banaye and one came, saw, but never saw. One who's not made, you have to tell us. Now, Murali Vijay has scored 200, Lendl Simmons has scored 1 for Mumbai, but David Hussey's highest score has been 71. 71 matlab not a saw and not a conquered. That's the right answer. 36,000 of you have got it right. Question number 5. Uske baad hoga strategy. Time out. The most valuable player of the first season was from which team? Chennai, Rajasthan or Punjab? The first season. Think who scored in the first season. Think who won in the first season. Who won? Rajasthan. And the player from there, Shane Watson, scored 472 runs, took 17 wickets. और भाई 10 साल बाद भी कमाल कर रहा है. अभी भी 100 मारे थे उससे कुछ दिन पहले. भाई ये वॉटसन है कि होम्स? कौन है ये? He is such a clever. Half it off the quiz. Half to go. Here it is. The highest ranked all-rounder in international T20s is playing for which Indian T20 team? Kolkata, Rajasthan or Delhi? तो फिर थोड़ी टफ क्वेश्चन है क्योंकि मेरे आपको सोचना पड़ेगा कि कौन सा प्लेयर है. इंडियन प्लेयर नहीं है वो, इतना बता दूं आपको मैं. ऑस्ट्रेलियन प्लेयर है. पिछले सीजन पंजाब के साथ था, इस साल दिल्ली के साथ है. मेरा इशारा ग्लेन मैक्सवेल की तरफ है. इनफैक्ट दिल्ली वाज हिज फर्स्ट टीम व्हेन ही स्टार्टेड प्लेइंग ऑल दोस इयर्स अगो. देन वेंट टू मुंबई, देन वेंट टू पंजाब एंड ऑफ कोर्स डिड वेरी वेल फॉर पंजाब. इट इज नाउ विद दिल्ली. 5500 ऑफ यू इन द क्विज. वी हैव गॉट 4 डिलीवरीज लेफ्ट टू गो. Who amongst these was the youngest Pakistan player to captain his country in a test match? Was it Javed Miazar, Waqar Yunus or Javed Burki? He was 22 years and 15 days old when he captained Pakistan. But he Pakistan ki declared age hai. So 22 years could also be 32 years and 15 days. Jaise ki Shahid Afridi abhi bhi 16 ka hai. But this is true, it was Waqar Yunus. Officially the youngest Pakistani to captain his team. The youngest in the world is Satyendra Taibu of Zimbabwe at 20 years and 358 days. So young, so cute. Anyway, three questions left. Which of these former cricketers' son has played in the league? Krishna Bachari Srikant, Yashpal Sharma or Manindar Singh? Even thoda easy hai. और इतना बता दूं कि कोई अगर विसल पोड़ू को फैन रहा तो फिर तो बहुत ईजी है क्योंकि हमारा इशारा चेन्नई की टीम की तरफ है. वो पहले वहां थे, फिर हैदराबाद की टीम में थे, मैं कृष्णमचारी श्रीकांत के लड़के अनिरुद्ध श्रीकांत की बात कर रहा हूँ. ही ऑफ कोर्स हैज प्लेड अ लॉट ऑफ गेम्स इन द चेपॉक एज वेल एंड के श्रीकांत वाज द करेक्ट आंसर. चीका, वी लव चीका. टू क्वेश्चंस लेफ्ट. अ योकर कमिंग अप. द करंट कोच ऑफ द बैंगलोर टीम कोचेस व्हिच टीम इन द बिग बैश? होबार्ट हरिकेन्स, एडिलेड स्ट्राइकर्स, और ब्रिस्बेन हीट. वो सिर्फ दो क्रशर योकर है. दिस इज This is not fair. I don't complain. Please, make question easy. Okay, no. The answer is Brisbane Heat. I'm talking about Daniel Vittori, the head coach of Bangalore. He also coaches Middlesex in the T20 Blast and Brisbane Heat in the Big Bash. But these are people who are not. But just say, Google can remember me. Last question. Here goes. 2,000 people. Who amongst these scored 100 in both his 100th ODI and his 100th test? Ricky Ponting, Gordon Grace, and Zamabul Haq. Wait, no, don't go for that one. Okay, go. I know a lot of you said Ricky Ponting because we love to hate him. A lot of you have said Zamabul Haq also. This person scored 102 not out in his 100th ODI and 149 in his 100th test. I am talking about the formidable West Indian opener, Gordon Greenidge. And 813 of you have got this right. We've got some real cricket nerds who are playing the game. Well done. Congratulations to you. Let me quickly give you a few names of the people who won. Reshugu, congratulations. You sound like an Italian pasta. Ash 2018, you have risen like a phoenix from the ashes, my friend Ash. Manohar, 21. Are you the same one who Virat Kohli endorses? Manohar? No, you're not same. Maudi, 97. Congratulations. Rupam, 202. Congratulations to all of you. You've all won 61.5 rupees. 61 rupees and 50 paisa. We will give you the 50 paisa also. TDS katega? GST lagega? Excise? Uptoy? Koi tax nahi, koi duty nahi. Sab aapke paas. That's right. No duty because you are duty. So well done to you beautiful 813 people who got this right on LCL. Tomorrow evening again at 7:50 p.m. We will be here to test you on your cricketing knowledge. And I'm very happy to see how many of you got this right. Kuch to baat hogi. Tum dekho kitna sikha rahe tumne bachcho ko. I'm so proud of you. I'm Gaurav Kapoor. Our social media handles. @get. Loco now. Delivery service and send us some food, or Indian Post to send us money order. It's up to you, but use these things. We're also looking for pictures of all of you playing Loco. If you are playing with your friends, then send them to us on social media and we would love to put them out. Hey, I'm going to go. Now, the game is 10 o'clock. I'll meet you in that. And in the game of 10 o'clock, the prize is... Tell me. Tell me. I'll say 1.5 lakh rupees! Whistling! Come on, whistle for you! Nobody knows! Everyone pretending not to be hooligan! Very nice! So we're going to see you in that game from the Gaurav Kapoor and from the Happy Hippo, who is right now third.
Fourth umpire? Fifth kaun sa hai? Bhai, hai bhi match referee hai. Toss representative kuch to ban ja.
Isko main theek karta hu zara aur hum 2 ghante mein aate hain aapse milne ke liye. See you at 10 p.m.
Tu chal zara bahar. Chal na.